described as being tall and thin, wearing a black suit, white shirt, necktie, and having a blank face. It is said that he can stretch or shorten his arms at will, and has tentacle-like appendages protruding on his back. He has inspired art, stories, and even videos. I was able to piece together the eyewitness accounts and the description of the creature. He is called Slenderman.
I've never seen anything like it.